Okay, so I'm back to GTA San Andreas. Time to do another mission and have fun. I got like the timer up almost set up, so. Yeah. Looking PS4. I need to learn how to freaking record.
Hello?
Hey, thought I explained some shit.
Sweet, hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy, Cetrip and Ballers and Vargos are taking over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention.
Okay, David, time to go to Riders. I need to get my comeback.
Marcus of Queensberry rules on, baby.
Oh, I hear the Florida knife. Florida knife, here it comes. Yep, brass knuckles, baby. Brass knuckles.
Don't hit me, I might cry.
Oh, I mean it. I remember last time I talked about a knife, right? Oh, there's the knife right there.
I try to be a good person. No 187.
And boom, I also talked about the sneaking up on people, huh? Oh, but this is why I'm freaking a game on.
I blame society.
I'm saying how I could do those freaking other combos. They would rack. I learned it on the tablet, I think.
Hey man, what you want?
Seeing my home. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie, yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love, no hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga, my bad. What's cracking with you?
Then hey man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place gets paid no wrong hit up, man.
Oh my gosh, I already did this.
Hey,
whatever.
Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
What type of beer is this? I see.
Still run the barbershop.
Or whatever.
Like a raggedy ass motherfucker.
Whatever.
I just remember right years ago. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Yeah, mother.
Wow. We were always here, fool.
Yeah, mother.
Yeah, but now I'm back,
up.
And I know what I've been missing.
I'm gonna be doing this mission as best as I can. Because I'm ticked off right now, like, boom. I think I had, like, a cool haircut. Like, halfway, I think. Yeah, whatever, let's
there
do
it. Goes,
he didn't gonna look like crap for a while, but who cares? That's not me. Trying to.
Nice to have you back, sir.
Shit! I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this. Then I'm gonna take care of business.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever. I've never had that response of freaking Ryder before that. He didn't like my hair. So, that means this episode new.
What would you like?
As long as the discussion is more respectful, fine.
Have a nice, cheesy day.
Whatever, I'm out. Quit. Hurry up. Yeah, you. I'll be no pushover, whatever.
This pizza parlor's no pushover!
Give me the shotgun. Hey, look, he actually took that house away from me.
What
but I took his knife.
Take it back to the grove, motherfucker!
And now you hook up and hold don't have one feel. If it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that focus stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and
I'm actually going to skip.
Do you mind if I do? You too. I didn't pick this YouTube too. But that's what I like to do. Be a killer. Kill a bad guy. Wait, kill a bad guy. Shoot that my friend. I don't kill a gamer. Whatever. Oh, wow. I was feeling a bit afraid of that sun did not disappear. I was still being wanted by the cops.
Watch for those rollers. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
I think they put a tag around my place. But like, they've been there like since who knows how long. Because I barely moved into this place like during the summer. That's a good place. Neighbors are nice. Sadly, I won't get to see him because I'll be at college. Meh. Come on.
Come on, let's cruise into baller's territory.
I did so much, you cannot even see me for this because tonight I'll be such a lame one.
I go back, I want to emigrate from here.
Alright,
you hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
I sure see that I saw some bullets right now.
What the fuck? Get that fool!
You got heart, huh?
Show me what you got.
This is Spider Kid.
Better you than me.
Yeah, what's up? Hold up. Real quick. I can see my voice at last. Now let's go back.
Look out now.
Grandma.
Touch me.
Missing that freaking bandit thing to kill Grandma. Oh, shit.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, probably shouldn't have said that. I got neighbors. Upstairs. Not sure how thin these walls are. But man. You live and you learn. Don't say stupid stuff on the internet, right? Can't wait for this to be used against me in court. No. I'm getting some inspiration by Eddie. I'll give them a shout out later. They deserve it, I think. That's the first time I landed. Pretty easy when you discuss. It's almost 10 minutes. So, yeah. That'd be such a shame. I have to stop recording. I'm going to do two missions. That'd be something. So, yeah.
Awesome. Yeah, it all comes back. How you doing,
my friend? My mic is going up.
I'm kind of soaked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with number small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
Respect. Respect for this. Looking for a hooker with them.
You better just donate that piece of shit while you still can.
Aw, you real cop.
Whatever. Cops ain't coming here. This is grocery. I own this. I use you on this place. Wish I didn't jump in. Don't try to get the gun.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez, I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just they bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Huh. I remember. Is it right to get up there? Boom. Yeah. And then boom. Get a nice little refill. Thank you, guns. So yeah, might as well save end this episode with a small little bang.
Oh, this that bomb!
How do you shoot? Oh yeah, there you go.
Ah, thanks for the money.
That's your homeboy.
Hey, let me show you this.
Shit about that. That's right.
Cool, baby, cool.
I'm so bad. How am I even gonna become him now? Whatever. Well, I'm ending it now. Later, guys. Boom.